guys, we have to be quick. There is a Thomas on the loose, and he's gone wild. Oh, jeez, here he comes. So, you guys want to be Thomas the Tank Engine, or at least Thomas the Tank Engine meme, I guess. I don't know what else to call him. It's a pretty unique creation that I've made inside of Robloxian High School, but you look at this dude, and you just know that it's Thomas. Which is why I thought I'd have to show you guys how to make him. I mean, just look at this dude. He is so cool, and guess what? He's so easy to make. And so, let's get straight into the flippin' tutorial. So guys, this is the finished result that we are going for. Like I said, it's Thomas the Tank Engine inside of Roblox. He looks really cool, at least I think so anyway. And like I said, incredibly easy to make, so let's begin. So the first step as always, guys, is to click the reset avatar button. This will turn you back in to your original avatar, just like I am right now. Hey, Mom! Oh, and yeah, hey, Grandma. Guys, once you are yourself, you are ready to begin step number 2, which again is incredibly simple, and that is to remove everything you are currently wearing. Now, some of you guys have 1,001 items, some of you guys only have one item. Whatever the case is, come over to tuning and simply click all of the boxes, just like I did, to remove everything. Once you are looking like this, guys, or at least something like this with nothing on, you are ready to begin step number 3, which again is so simple, and that is to come to the body selection, because we're going to be changing our bodies. So guys, the first step is to get rid of your head by clicking this big empty box. If you don't see it, search headless, and it's the only available option that will make your head literally disappear into a tiny neck. Then guys, come to the right arm and simply search woman. You're going to want to do it for the right arm, the left arm, and also the torso, just like that. Next, guys, come to the right leg and simply search death speaker, just like that, and equip the right leg and the left leg. And right now, guys, you should be looking exactly the same as me, but maybe with a different t-shirt on, whatever you had originally. But as long as you have the same body shape, you're doing an A-okay job. So what I want to do next, guys, is just come to colors and just give myself a blue color, just like that. And then come to scaling, click advanced, make my head scale full size, but my height and width as small as possible. Now that we're done with the body selection, we're going to want to come over to the animation selection, where I recommend that you equip one called the levitation animation, which kind of rhymes, just to make it easy for you. And yeah, right now you should be looking exactly like me. And if you do, then you're ready to start looking like Thomas. So the first thing we're going to do is come to the wearing selection and come to hats, and we're going to want to equip 3 eggs, but the first one we want to equip is the racing car egg. So just search racing without the G, racing, equip that, come to tuning, make it almost full size to about there, and bring the position of it right the way down. Once you've done that, you're ready for the next step, which again is incredibly simple. Come to hats, and up here, guys, simply search for river riding, or just like that, river rid. It's the only available option. Tuning, full size, rotate it so it comes down this way, and then just simply play about the position by bringing it back a little bit and down, just like that. But make sure you show a bit of red on the bottom, and obviously the wheels have to stick out as well. Next, guys, come back to the hat selection, where we're going to equip our final hat and also an egg, believe it or not, which is called the Pompeian egg. So just search pomp and equip this egg right here. Bring the position of it to the front so that you can see it, and bring it down. Make it smaller like that, and just play about the settings until you get something you're happy with. I mean, I'm sort of looking for a circular head, so I'm going to make it less tall, and, you know, maybe make it a bit bigger, and just, yeah, like I say, play about with it, maybe a bit wider, until you get something that you like. But something like that is pretty good. I might sink it in a bit, or bring it out a bit, whatever you want, but something like that is good. Now that we have the base of our character, we're going to want to take it a step further, and to do this is incredibly easy, guys. Come to the hair selection, because we want to give him that famous Thomas hair, by searching nerd hair. It's the only available option. Click tuning, bring the position of it to the front, and again, you're going to want to just play about the settings by changing the rotation of it down a bit, and just bring it down a little bit like that, and bring it back a little bit so it looks something like that. Now guys, there's only one final step to complete your Thomas the Tank Engine transformation, and that is to come to the face selection and just search poppers, just like this. It's the only available option, guys. Equip it and fit them into the eyeball sockets right there by bringing them forward, which is incredibly simple, bringing them down, and just make them smaller, and then once you've made them smaller, make them less thick, just like that, and then bring them to the front and bring them up, and yeah, like I said, just keep playing about the settings, but something like that is very good. And guys, that is it. That is how you create Thomas the Tank or Tank Engine, however you want to see it. Now guys, if you want to make Thomas sit on the ground, simply come back to the animation selection and click Ninja. This will make him literally sit on the ground. Change the color of your hand to match your egg if you want to, just by going to the body selection and clicking a different color like that. And yeah guys, that is it. That is literally how you make Thomas the flipping tank engine inside of Robloxian High School! But yes guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below. Remember to like the video if you liked the video. And I will see you guys all in the next one. Bye! Uh-oh. Wait. I think it's gonna happen again. Don't do it!